Raisin from Bangladesh.
Yes, I had a question about the Day of Judgment. I read somewhere that it may last for 50,000 years, if that is true or not. And if it is true, then for Muslims, will it also be the same time period? Because 50,000 years, that in itself is a torture. So
I will answer, inshallah. Inshallah. Razan from Bangladesh, she says that the Day of Judgment is 50,000 years. Is that true? The answer is there are verses of the Quran that states that a day at the side of Allah is 50,000. And there are verses of the Quran, a verse of the Quran that says that one day at the side of Allah is 1,000. So how do we understand this? This is different from one case to the other, whether the revelation comes down and goes up in a distance of 1,000 years travel, or whether the Day of Judgment itself is 50,000 years by the calculations of this life, but on the Day of Judgment there won't be any time related. This is something that we believe in, and we don't know what is the nature of it, for what is the reality of it, but we believe in it as it's said. We cannot imagine it. Now, there is a hadith where the Prophet tells us, alayhi salam, that the majority of the people of paradise are the poor, while they enter Jannah before the rich 500 years. They are admitted to Jannah 500 years before the rich. So again, this doesn't mean that the rich would be delayed in hellfire, or this is the length of the day. And it depends. Some people simply don't spend a second, immediately admitted to Jannah. Some people will take time to be held accountable for what they had done. So in short, yes, the hadith and the ayah is true that there is a day that is 50,000 years long, but the believers would be either in the shade of Allah Azza wa Jal, or their plight would be much easier than others. Definitely they are not equal to the disbelievers and to the others, and Allah knows best.